That was good, guys. Coming back with you with some parts. Actually got this for Christmas from one of my close friends, Amy. Shout outs to you, Amy. I really appreciate it. Thanks for the gift. And I hope you like your gift too. But yeah, this is probably gonna be, I think, like the first video on this channel or something. So yeah, keep subscribing for more. But yeah, I'm just getting into it now. Came in the box. They already opened the box just to check it out, but I haven't really seen it like that. I just got home from my car, so let's take a look at it. It came in this cardboard box. I covered my information up here, but let's open the box here and see what's in it. Yeah, sorry, I don't really have a tripod, but this is how it comes in. This is how it looks out of the package. There's no the foam around to keep it stable there. It's actually taped, I think. Oh, maybe not. Oh yeah, it is taped. It's taped right there. This is how it looks like. Just give me 1 second here. I'm just gonna get it, open it out for you. I hope this is not like an awkward angle or anything. I don't really have a tripod, so I'll just put it on this thing. Outside the box, they gave me this decal. I got them, and she did get this from procivic.com. Give you a little decal to put on your car window, back window, whatever. Put it in here. This is the little whale tail thing for the back of the car on the window, back window. And this is how it comes in. Got bubble wrap around it, as you see. Man, I did get, I think they only sell black. Yeah. You see, give me 1 moment. I'm just gonna take it out of the packaging for you. Hey guys, just removed the packaging, all the wrapping around the tail. And there's a tag on here. Let me zoom in so I can show you it. Focus here. It says rear roof visor for Civic 2-door from year 2013 to 2015. So basically all the 9th gen, and it doesn't say 2012, but I'm positive that it does fit for the 2012 model. 2012 model and 2013 model, basically the same car. The 2014 coupes might be a little different. I'm not quite sure if this will fit it, but it's a possibility. And it only comes in black for on procivic.com. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure it only comes in black. And let me flip this over. And all the red little trim around is just the 3M thing that you little tape that you peel off to apply. And I will be making another separate video of me putting it on my car. There you go, and it just wrapped around this other plastic thing to prevent it from all the scratches and whatnot during shipping. But I really do like this wing better than the other wings I saw around. I looked on eBay, I saw like these, it's very small wing that comes up like that. And this is a bigger one. As you can see, there's a like bigger gap to it, and I like it like that. I don't like it too small because I feel like there's no point of it because you can't really even see it. But yeah, this is one of many other unboxing videos that I'm going to make. It's just that it's winter right now, it's really cold, and I don't really have like a garage to work in. But I am currently going to school. I'm a full-time college student. I also work part-time after school and stuff. I'm trying to just make money, trying to get some more parts in. So I do have parts coming, and I'm probably not gonna install them until the summer. So I'm piling up parts, and then I'm just gonna install them and make videos for the summer. But I will be making unboxing videos in the winter, so just subscribe, keep up with that. It's not only me, but it's also me and my buddy. We're gonna run this channel. He also drives a Civic. He drives an 8th gen SI coupe. So yep, and he's worked full time, so he's just saving up. I know he's in the process of purchasing some wheels, and also some, I think he's trying to lower his car. I don't know if he's trying to buy coilovers or springs, but yep, just please subscribe for more, and watch out for the video where I'm just gonna install this, not really install, just put it on my car. And yeah, thank you for subscribing, guys, and watching this video. And if you like it, please give it a thumbs up. And yeah, Pro Civic.